What's up, Sunshine Nation? I remember one time my brother and I, we had to run 6 miles around Christmas time. This was in Missouri with all the coldness and it was freezing. We were doing it outside. And so we decided to do something. We decided to make a little game out of it. My brother said, how about we run a mile as fast as we can and then make it like a game and see if we can run the next mile even faster. And so that's what we did. We ran a mile and we kept running them pretty fast, kept seeing how fast we could run a mile, and it actually made it go way faster. And that 6 miles flew by. You know, it wasn't because we endured it, but it was because we enjoyed it. And I know a lot of times in our lives we're tempted to just endure things. We should enjoy every part of life. And sometimes you really have to focus on this because we tend to look forward to things like the weekend. We tend to look forward to the holidays instead of just enjoying the moment and enjoying the journey. And so I want to challenge all of you this Christmas season to enjoy all the extra tasks you got to do. Make like a game out of them. Make them fun and enjoy every moment of life because you only live one life. And so you never know, you know, when your last day on earth could be. And so always remember to enjoy life and to enjoy every moment. And always remember to spread sunshine.